Jay's waiting for y'all in the greenhouse.
Now you say hey to Lula and them babies for me.
What are they? What are they growing here? Wait a minute, I know. I already know what they're growing here, man. I can't even lie. Look at this, come on, really? Yeah, I kinda know what they're growing. Growing some stank dank.
They need a place to lay low, send them my way. Look after yourself. Ain't you two a sight to behold?
Dear God, it's Charles Manson.
Lincoln here is beauty.
Name's Mitch, but most folks call me MJ. How's the drive in?
Got a warm welcome from the Sinclair Sheriff's Department.
Goddamn assholes. Since the thing with ZQ, Slim's had them high alert. When'd you get back?
A few months ago.
This is my ticket home. Lost part of my stomach. It was about a year ago.
Shrapnel?
Hewitt got hit by an RPG. And next thing I know, I'm on the ground with part of the tail rotor sticking out of me. This helps with the pain.
God damn.
Some of my best work.
Lincoln, you lightweight?
On our missing folder.
Mickey? Yeah. Tommy Slim's got it locked up down at the station.
Don't suppose there's an easy way in and out of there?
No, not unless you're invisible. Them motherfuckers don't leave much chance.
So I should probably wait until it's dark. Try to get in when most of those assholes have gone home for the day.
That's what I was thinking. Slim's a slippery bastard. Unpredictable. So I'm gonna tag along and help keep an eye on things. I'm gonna be waiting for you outside.
Appreciate it. And MJ, you might want to get in touch with that cop friend of yours. Tell him to call in sick.
Oh, that motherfucker's long gone.
I love it. I love it. We're just gonna become pot dealers now. That's awesome. Also, you guys, for this DLC segment, I'm gonna actually take every section and do about 10 minutes each, just so you guys can actually, you know, like, just 10 minute sections of it. I think that's a lot easier as far as editing wise and everything else. I'm just gonna do it all in like 10 minute sections. So if the videos do end at random points, do not
be alarmed. The sheriff's station usually is killing through this time of night.
Surprised you didn't go in and snatch
the
files.
That's just how it is.
I thought about it, but I suppose you deserve to have a little fun.
Hey, you generous.
Don't fret. I'll be keeping a bird's eye view on things from nearby. Give you a heads up any way I can.
People of Sinclair Parish, you have nothing to be alarmed about. Actually, you really do, though.
All right. There's me up here.
Cool. I'll grab the files. Where should we meet?
I can make my way back to the phone. And Lincoln, keep your head down, all right?
Since the day I was born.
Damn right, lady. Ooh.
Why is he being all sneaky and shit?
Hey, lady.
What's he up to?
Don't you worry about me.
I rigged up something so I can talk to you through your earpiece. Them pigs in the station will shoot you on sight. So, you know, good luck stealing the files from Slim's office.
I can't jump over this, really? Really?
I'm in position on the roof. Got eyes on you. And a small handful of deputies around the station.
I'm not sure if that would just be dumb.
Watch where you're going.
Knows what can happen. thought so. All your shit's done. I want you to take a rag and wipe it down.
I'm gonna grab a couple more of these. I just got this feeling that I'm gonna need them. So when in doubt, just grab them. This guy coming my way. Ooh. Okay, there we go. There's one down. This might be a bit risky, but I'm gonna go for it this way. There just has to be a freaking...
They killed Jerry.
The sooner you get them files back, the sooner we get our asses out of here.
Fucking pigs killed Jerry.
Please come toward me, thank you. Ooh, now that was close. That, my friends, was too goddamn close.
Maybe I should have went in there myself.
Roxy, shut up, you dumb bitch. Captain Bud, oh my god. The Green Bandit. That's funny.
You check Slim office yet? It's on the second floor.
It's on the second floor? Oh shit. I just had a feeling I'm gonna need this, so. When in doubt, grab it, you know? When in doubt, fellas, always grab it. Okay, so I've got to go upstairs. So... Ooh, ooh.
Hey there.
Oh, shit.